It's been a while. And your construction is terrible right now. Let's get you down from there. We'll get a better place yet where we can install stuff on walls. I could just yank out entirely that. Come here. Come on. Oh, it's gonna be a noisy episode. Oh, there we go. Alright, well, this can go. Sorry, you're so sorry. Oh, as I just hoof ya. Right in the head. We're gonna be installing today. Yeah, that's what that thing's for. Come here. This couldn't be more cobbled together. It was made to be. There we go. Take your bandages off. Did I put this on here? Where's the end? Where's the end? When do I start yanking tape apart? There you Okay. Now you. What are we gonna do with you? That part's awesome. This part, however, this part needs doings. Yeah, our floor. That kind of changed. So, we need the smiley face part right there. So we're gonna be drilling a hole right there. And how high do I want your mouth to be? Somewhere in that general ballpark. Yeah, and I'm actually hitting you with pen for the first time ever. What the hell? Times are changing, yo. Yeah, I'm seeing a smile right about there. Going down to right about there. So we're gonna want to drill a hole right about there. And right about there. And we'll have to kind of whittle out the kind of lines between there. Then we'll put some eyes right about there and there. And the opposite side will be the opposite type of frowny face, because that's got to look at the poor green that's being all lopped down there. And this is fun, so that's why it's smiling at us. Come here, you. Ooh, before we do that, let's make you a little bit safer here. I go. Try and keep you on the tarp, which will hopefully collect sawdust. Okay, we need. We'll do small holes first, somewhere around you. Somewhere around there. Yoinked. Oh, am I gonna need an extension cord? Nope, there's something over here. Oh, so are you. You can go there-ish for now. You can go. Wah! You don't need that anymore. You go other way. Yeah. Okay. Come on, you. Could be needing you in a minute anyway. Now we need that straight down. Or straight through. We through now. Yeah, we're through. That looking nice and centered? Yeah, it's looking nice and centered. Good, 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 good. Woohoo, a little bit toasty. Two. Oh, now we see how close we get. And survey says, ooh, that's a little bit warm, I don't want that. Ooh. That's not bad. That's not bad. Alright. Now we gotta scale that up. I should have had a little. Where'd you go? That's what I want. Ooh, hello you. Not that really creates a whole ton of sawdust to begin with. Wait, yeah. Pretty wide. Kind of wide, pretty wide. I think we're going with the, this one. Ah, the biggest one of you that we get. And then I guess the rest is whittling. Oh, it's going to be a crinkly whittling today. I really hope the okay, the pen is there. It's gotta be in somewhere, right? Oh. Well, that just bit through easily. It actually got all the way through. Oh yeah. Next. Alright then. No bigger bits whatsoever. Bigger bit would really be my, oh, maybe one of those other weird type of bits over there. Maybe I can work with that somehow. Would you be way too big, or what would you do? You would wobble all over the damn place. Yeah. I think I need to try and. Would you work? Might be able to get a little bit more with that one. I would like this to be starting a little bit bigger here. The feeling you're going to be very difficult to whittle inside of there. To be honest, there could be a lot of fighting with various tools. Pull out a file if I have to. It takes a while, but it'd work. Okay. And let's hope this doesn't make a big scraggly mess. Really don't want this to be a scraggly mess. That'd suck. Scraggly mess would suck. That one wasn't too bad. Really don't trust doing that a second time. Kinda wanna do it a second time. Okay. Oh. Ooh, idea. Let's swap to a file and see what I can do with that. Your whittling knife. Let's see what that does first. Let's see if I get that to you. This is gonna be awkward, aren't ya? On you. Oh. Okay, wait. Which is smiley, which is friendly here. You're smiley. Let's get you smiled up a little bit first, just to lock that in. It's good we curve upwards up here. I wonder. Much better. Okay, you go smile just a little. Harvest time is fun time. Somewhere we're getting something. All right, side two. Boo. Sometime we'll install some. Poke it up into there. Jagged mouth full of spikes look kinda cool. Picked you out a color to fill in your lines. That's gonna look all awesome as hell. Couple ones. You. Okay, we got smiley face kind of locked in. You're pretty smiley right now. Yeah, touch that up. You. Oh, he needs to round this off. Round you up. You're looking at the poor stubble duns of the crops what was just harvested. And they're all like cut down and stuff. I'm a little sad. Also, harvest time's kind of hard too. Chip over there. I'll make go. Cross bridge later. Maybe making the mouth larger yet. Or I'll touch it up with a little piece of wood, so. probably do that. Like glue. Dude, I was there and lost. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. I can almost see the grain of the wood in there. Almost tempted to hitch it with a linseed oil. It's like a big thing. Except you're awesome as is. A little bit more work. Pop a color down your lines. I'm just gonna finish up your tattoos. I'm still whittling them deeper. The handle's untouched. Just the head's left. Pair of eyes on ya. Twitter. Side two. Crinkle, crinkle. I'm tempted to drill the eyes. Halfway deep. Where the knee scythe? Where the knee scythe? Later, sea scythe of the deep. Finally finishing off her face. Well, not yet. See how much we can do it, so we'll go. These arrows are whittleable. I've seen so many of those. I wonder. I wonder, 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 wonder Awkward angles. I'm glad I have glasses on right now. So it needs a lot more smiley. Oh, got a pretty good edge on you. Oh, I'll just stick with this for a while. I don't use this one too often. Gonna give you teeth? No, I don't think we're gonna give you teeth. Do need a more pronounced smile though. It's not bad. It's not bad. Or like this. So I do. Still need some more whittling out in the middle of there. Better angle. That's a little more complicated. moved up in there like that. Good angle. Oh. I'm just using a knife for that angle. This sucks. You go flippity this way. Well, maybe better. Maybe. Much better. Really set them somewhere. No fun if you can't see. Well, less fun if you can't see. Still pretty fun. Solid. Oh, that's not bad. It's turning out pretty good. To go there. I think that's not bad. I think we gotta round that out a little, but that's not bad. That's not so bad. Come on. Scoochie, scoochie. Don't need much. Almost use that. One eye kind of going like this, off of that line right there. Side will be. There we go. Start of a pair of eyes, smiling like a cat eating guts. Let's fix that. There we go. Clean that up a little. Ooh, careful, careful, careful. Crinkle. There we go, wipe away that tear. There we go. Get the sleep out of your eyes, one out of two. Have to fill these lines in with some sparkly purple or just black. Okay. Okay, I1 is done. I2, oh. It's close to you. I think you need pupils. Maybe. Kind of a hint of a pupil there, alright. How are you doing down here? Smiling upside down. Your frown needs work. This chip is going to build in as soon as I'm done. There it has to go. Drill light's gone. What type of eyes are you gonna have? Frowny eyes and a smiley mouth. Frowny mouth and smiley eyes. Looks like you're asleep. Yeah, maybe friendly eyes too. You don't seem like the angry type. a little bit too high. Closer to there. Library. Yeah, we're up away over time. Put that notch in your link into the design somehow. I think you have to have a taste of glue on ya. Just a dab. Oh, and however many buttons and nail polish. It's three anyway. Or less. And then one for me. It's harvest time. Okay, it's winter. Oh, could have maybe done better. Slight marks. Not dead. The wood hides it well. Especially if you can go like that. Just massage it away. Just a little bit more of it. Ooh. Touch it. Which was what I wanted to hear. I think we're just about done for the day. Yeah, let me just. We'll see what we can do about that here. How's this doing? Oh. From the drill over there. Kitty Watson, and if you made Kitty, 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 that's what was needed. Much better. Much, 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 much better. Oh, that makes all the difference. Almost tempted to sand it. Thank you. Gentle. Frowning must be gentle. We might be just about done until the nail polish. Oh, and the glue. Let's find you a chip to fill that in with. Yay, yeah, I know, right? How is your mouth side doing? Oh, that looks awesome. Let's see what we can do to touch this up just a little, just a little, little. Just a, what are you, lagging or something? Smile side needs more work too. Yeah. Just a little, little. Just a little. That's the top side, which is the smaller side. We had three holes drilled, so oh, and a few to attach the head and such, but you know, freshies. I hear you have to go for a new piercing too. Oh, that would be kind of awesome. Put a hole or two in the safe and put a ring on top or something. Just give you a bit of a nice jingle jangle when you're walking down the street. Oh, it would be inside of a cozy anyway. Or mounted on the wall. Like a plastic blade, then I could walk you down the street. That might be have to be on my list. Make the safety blades so that I can take this places. Just about done. Just about done. At least for today. Just about done. Whew. I don't know if we'll be able to nail polish you in one go. Dangling from something. Freestanding. Oh, careful, careful. Yeah, I see you smiling. Yeah, I almost felt the poke. That would have sucked. Oh, I'm at the exact same awkward angle. Crinkle, crinkle. And I don't think it made any difference whatsoever. No, it did not. Grab me for the sticks. You awkward, awkward thing. Stop being so awkward. bit of this. Kitty trying to get inside. Let her in a little bit later. Just about there. Just a few. I know I said that a few ago. Just a few. A little smilier now. It's like whittling a shovel. Okay. About good here. It might be about good here. Yeah. I'm not gonna work with that. Fill those in. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I know that. That is our current objective. You might be done. Huh. Looks like a relatively big sliver. Are you a big sliver? No, not really. Not particularly good. Good legs. Ooh. Ooh. Wasn't the one, and it's the damn fine clip. Yeah, I have a tooth for a little bit. Oh. Careful, careful. We're gonna let that sit in there and dry. Then we're gonna whittle you down. So let's just kind of do it this way. We go, boop. Just a little. Don't need much. Boop. Get cream into there. Kind of squidge it up that way. Honestly, I feel like I could use a little bit more underneath you. Yeah. Looks like you're in there about as good as you're gonna get in there for the time being. Alright, so she's got a bit of a tooth. We're gonna mount you quite on the wall just yet. That's an ordeal in and of itself. Worst assembly ever. Also the noisiest. Oh, I think we made some progress with this thing.